troubles burst like lemon drops. He's up the chimney top. That's where you find somewhere over the rainbow. Blue child will smile
The fragrance of this flower is so incredibly sweet. This is yellow ginger. It's actually considered an invasive species, a non-native species. But it's here, and if we break off the flower and bite off the end, use it like a straw. The taste of the sweetest honey. It's a fabulous. So nice to put these in your inside your house.
Olha que coisa mais linda, mais cheia de graça. Ela, menina que vem e que passa, num doce balanço, caminho do mar. Moça do corpo dourado, do sol de Ipanema, o seu balançado é mais que um poema, é a coisa mais linda que eu já vi passar. Ah, por que estou tão sozinho? Ah, por que tudo é tão triste? A beleza que existe, a beleza que não é só minha, que também passa sozinha. Ah, se ela soubesse que quando ela passa, o mundo sorrindo se enche de graça e fica mais lindo por causa do amor.
And thin and young and lovely, the girl from Ipanema goes walking, and when she passes, each one she passes goes, ah. When she walks, she's like a samba that swings so cool and sways so gently, that when she passes, each one she passes goes, so sadly. How can he tell her he loves her? Yes, he would give his heart gladly, but each day when she walks to the sea, she looks straight ahead, not at he. She smiles, but she doesn't see.
Thank you.
she doesn't see. She doesn't see.
It is old, last March.
And I want you to explain how many times you've come to Hana and why you do it.
Well, I've come to Hana now from Lahaina to Hana and back to Lahaina in one day, 622 times, true story, in 6 years. So you might say that's 100 times a year. And I do it, you might say I'm just hanging loose. Meeting wonderful people on the road. That's why I met Marko here years ago, Machete Marko. And I have such a wonderful life here. It's 80 years old. It's a healthy life. What do you got? This beautiful greenery all the way around the road. And look at it. Here's a tour bus driver. Thank God for Hana today. Sometimes even the tour buses will pick me up when I'm hitchhiking. About three drivers will do that. True story. Hello there, hello there. See that? There she goes, king of the road. They all know me.
Now, it's been many times where I haven't had a car, and there was one time when I didn't have a car, and Bob gave me a ride. So
that's true, that's true. I remember that. You were standing in front of a long drugstore.
Freezing.
Yeah, and he didn't know how to get through Nahiku. No, not Nahiku, Paia.
Paia.
So I think I took you to Charlie's restaurant there.
Yes.
And do you remember if you got a ride right away?
Right away.
Okay.
Right away.
So that's because you live the Aloha life, see? So these people thank God for Hana.
It's great.
So when you retire and you think you're tired of living, but don't give up, just get on the Hana Highway, which is also known as the Highway to Heaven. Yes. And put your thumb out and you will start living again. Yes. True story.
Very good, Bob. This is great. This is okay. One of my best buddies on the whole island right here.
Let's see
if he's going to get it. We're right here on the road.
Stop. Yeah, I got the thumb out. Somebody's bound to stop eventually. I got a ride right now.
All right, Bob.
Oh, hello there. What? My buddy's going to videotape me. Get in here. Is that okay?
Yeah,
that's Marko. Marko, I got a ride, a beautiful young lady.
I see that.
You're going to take me away from all this. Sorry, we'll continue this at another time. Aloha. Thank you.
Well, that didn't take very long. And there goes Bob back to Lahaina, where he lives. So he travels about, it's a good 100-mile round trip. And he told me he just did 6 days in a row coming to Hana. So he's chalked up hundreds of trips here. Awesome.
You see a whole face and nose on it and everything with a little beak.
All right, so as we hitchhiked into Hana, we discovered this Blackburn sphinx moth caterpillar. And most likely it fell out of the tree it was in, which was kukui nut. Because of the exhaust of these big trucks that are coming through for the airport repair. Rare and indigenous only to this area. It takes about 30 days for it to metamorphosize, turn into a butterfly, which has a wingspan of up to 8.5 inches. And truly at night, it looks like a small bat. We're going to re-release this in Hana as we cruise through on another day in the life of hitchhiker Machete Marko.
Italian?